your WCBI First Alert AccuWeather forecast with meteorologist Vanessa Alonzo.
Good afternoon. Let's start off with a quick look at our forecast featuring Dolly. She is prepared for the rain that we are going to be receiving over the next several hours and into our Saturday. Look at those little rain boots and that raincoat. If you're going to be taking your furry babies out on their dog walks, make sure they have the rain gear and you keep the umbrella handy, as we're going to have rain chances throughout the afternoon, especially into the evening hours. Temperatures still will top out today in the mid to upper 70s due to the cloud cover and the rain. Of course, this is all ahead of the main event that we're going to be dealing with tomorrow, as the remnants of Hurricane Delta will be pushing through North Mississippi and West Alabama. The storm is only now hours away from making landfall in Southwest Louisiana. They're already getting slammed with heavy rain, hurricane force winds, and a little bit of some storm surge. It is still a powerful Category 3 storm with winds at 115 miles per hour. Hurricane warnings, hurricane watches, tropical storm warnings are in effect for parts of Louisiana into Mississippi, as we're expecting not only some hurricane force winds, but also storm surge on the Gulf Coast, anywhere from 3 upwards to 12 feet there. So we're definitely thinking of our friends, especially near Lake Charles. This is the last thing that they need as they're still recovering from Hurricane Laura. This storm will quickly, once it moves inland, move into Mississippi and then eventually into Alabama, heading into our Saturday, bringing us some gusty winds of about 30 to 40 miles per hour that could also bring some heavy rainfall. Some flooding is possible, but the main concern that we have for us here in the WCBI Weather Center is the possibility that we could get some brief spin-up isolated tornadoes, as we're going to be on the eastern, more active side of this system. For today, the severe weather threat is going to stay to our south, but heading into Saturday, that is going to be the main event, as that severe weather risk is going to move to our north and to our east. Again, we're also going to be dealing with some heavy rainfall. Of course, the heaviest will be to our south and west in Louisiana. For us here at home, we could be dealing with anywhere from 1 upwards to 2. Some spots could get 3, maybe 4 inches of rain. That's why flash flood watches are in effect for our northern counties north of Highway 82, beginning at 7 a.m. tomorrow morning, lasting through 7 a.m. on Sunday. So here's the complete breakdown. For today, we're just going to see clouds, rain showers as Delta makes landfall. We're going to be watching closely those northeastern feeder bands. These are the feeder bands that we're going to be watching very closely tomorrow morning, as this is going to be the quote-unquote isolated tornado zone. This is going to continue through late morning into the afternoon and into the evening hours. Everything should move out of here by late Saturday night. Sunday, things are going to be looking a lot better for us. So keep it tuned to WCBI Chief Meteorologist Keith Gibson. We'll have the latest coming up tonight, 5, 6, 9, and 10. Here is your 7-day forecast. Much better weather heading into next week.